Welcome to Dell Tech Support. In this video, we'll go over the steps for performing a part replacement on your Dell PC. First, unscrew, then remove access door. Now unscrew and disconnect battery. Then unscrew and disconnect hard drive. Now unscrew and remove hard drive caddy. Once replaced, your PC should be ready to be used again. Thanks for watching. Once replaced, your PC